Prem is terrible.
Oh, now they're starting.
Prem Wolf is actually the silliest thing in the entire world.
It combos in the
flash
so well.
You can expect him to like accidentally air dodge off the stage while blastering at some point, I bet.
I heard Joey has a god-like defensive game.
True, I hear he knows all the defensive tech. That's the kind of thing he likes.
That's what I heard.
Shield drops, ledge dash.
Sounds like everything I do. Sounds like everything Prem, Nathan, and me do.
Let's go, Joey!
Already. Except Nathan took the FPS. He didn't know that you had to do between the notch for a Falcon.
Sometimes it's hard to know.
Floaty life is hard, dude. Oh my god, look at it. Oh no, you. Yo, please, back is confirm.
Backer Dex, do it. Do it, bro.
Oh, he hit him right in the face.
Go waddle dash for you.
Oh man, I want him to upbeat into it.
Like, oh, that's it. That's the stock.
It should have been. Rip. I hear landing with swallow is actually a legit tactic. Kind of silly. Go up
this
man,
is down smash. Dude, I don't think you need to kill him anytime soon. This is actually looking pretty bad. Like, what I tell you, this is actually looking pretty bad.
Alright. I hope.
Oh, dude, he's doing it, dude. Don't send me interest in DDD. I fucking hate DDD.
DDD's a demon. Also, I feel like your character does not do well.
I'm just bad.
Oh, that'll do it too. Don't worry, I'm worse. That's my secret. There's always someone worse.
Except for me.
I'm the bottom. Bottom five back from Daniel.
Okay, now we have top 8 ass. Let's crack it.
True.
Yeah.
Boy. My boy.
Dylan also got top 8. That was pretty crazy, dude. Mentor almost got top 8 too, so it's like.
Level up. Well, more like Scrack just decided to like do well instead of poorly.
Yeah, I don't know. I just decided to do poorly every time. No, this isn't looking good, dude. Like, he isn't doing flashes. He's okay. I guess he's doing flash.
We're doing it now.
Yeah, he ledge canceled it too. What a cool guy. But no,
Man,
he's using the orange suit too. I didn't notice.
Orange suit is good. And of course, Prem really into it. I don't know. Why does Prem like orange so much?
I don't
is there
know.
History behind it, or is it just like his favorite color?
That's what he does. Let me think. I mean, his parents gave him like 2 orange jackets, and he just started wearing them. So I think he just became attached
now
to
he's
color
the orange, man.
Yeah, he didn't wear orange at all in middle school, elementary school. He just got like
all
orange jackets in high school.
Now he's stereotypical orange we all know and love.
Yeah. Oh my god, dude. What are you gonna do? That is so lame. Why'd you do this in crew battle, man? Wait, why do we have a timer in the crew battle?
Probably to stop really doubling.
No, but we usually play with unlimited time for crew
battle.
True.
I mean, you're supposed to, but
you know, one
are.
Time I played over a 10 minute match with crew. The first
really?
Time we played at the crew battle.
What is it, Zelda Kirby?
Yeah, Zelda Kirby.
That explains.
They sent me in first, and then I bodied Knight. You remember that night? We sent you in for crews. And it was versus me, my Zelda like bodied your Falco real quick. This is really far back. This is when Mu was ranked. He's dead, dude. Dead, dude. I have no faith in Prem. I don't even know he's gonna go next.
Prem doesn't need help staying free. That's just his hand.
Oh, that's it.
Let's
go!
Prem is free.
I love DD cats.
That's true, those are some extreme eyebrows.
You should play Ivysaur.
Yo, I should play Bowser.
Oh shit.
A legendary.
I go play Bowser. Yo.
The Dokkan of Bowser.
Bowser.
This is what we need.
I want Marth, but like the Bowser is just too good not to play. But we need a good matchup for Bowser, which is there is none.
Oh no, they're going secondary. Someone has to play a dumb secondary. Yeah, okay.
Yeah,
Jobin.
You know, Javi just doesn't care at this point. We're done with the tournament. We
didn't ask, Jobin.
Passed out the money. restarted the stream around 20 times.
Ivysaur!
Let's go!
Yo, time him out! Time him out!
Time him out.
Yo, what if he like swallow side twice?
Sick.
Oh, where is he gonna ban? I feel like he's gonna ban Battlefield.
Really?
About that.
I was thinking PS2. Still off the top.
Yeah.
But like,
Danny likes that. Oh, dude, look at this. Relax.
I'm excited.
Oh! Not like
that. No, I didn't.
That's up.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Alright, you got this, dude. Hobby commentary hype. I love Hobby's commentary. It's just that he doesn't know a lot about the game. Besides that, he's so well spoken.
Yo!
Oh my god, this is funny.
Yo, right? Okay, you wanna wipe it off my
head? I already did.
Oh, okay.
Alright, anyways. Daniel used to actually hate Ivy, I think it's restarted with, and dropped it several changes ago, because he kind of figured that it was too hard to play all the Pokemon with what he used to do. And because Ivy just kind of like got nerfed by something, I don't remember what. I don't remember what change.
Yeah, and there's some of her multi-hit.
I don't remember exactly. I know Razor used to school a hell of a long time ago, but overall he just stopped liking Charizard and Ivy. But anyways,
you were so against the squirrel in the beginning too.
Yeah, because I thought his Falco was better. Well, that too. He's SD left, but his Falco was just better.
This is looking good.
Yeah, I mean, unlike, I don't know necessarily.
Yeah, Solar Beam too. This isn't looking good.
I don't know about everybody else, but Daniel actually plays the secondaries a ton. He's been playing Ivy against me pretty much every time we play right
now.
Yeah,
he plays the secondaries so much.
Yeah.
Like, all the time. He rarely plays Squirtle. He's like, I don't want to play Squirtle lane. I don't want to make people feel bad. I'm like,
yeah, people rage about Squirtle, so he pulls up.
I don't know, like, that's what you need to do.
He's been working on Sheik, too. He had a bunch of characters inside.
Right,
I told him to go Ivy today.
So if Danny seals it out with this, that's pretty good. So Joey took 5 stocks. That's not too bad, considering Prem's bad. And we can have Danny. I'm pretty sure they all match. Alright. Alright, so I think the Solar Beam confirm will kill. Oh, he sucks.
Daniel's been trying to use up air with Ivy.
Up air is good, but
that was cool.
That was sick.
Yeah,
who did you bring in?
He said something about up air spiking or meteoring or sending people down in
up
general.
Up air is a weak. I believe it's a weak spike.
Yeah, something like that. And
oh, they bring Ivan. Dude, Ivan
plays.
Oh
my god, they really want to seal this off.
He plays Marv, dude. Jeez. He plays Marv. Oh man.
Yeah, now take care, man.
Hey, Alex.
But yeah, I don't know how many people are still left. There was like 9 or 10 viewers. We dropped like almost half, so we're gonna bounce over, of course.
Of course. That's typical.
Makes total sense. So if you're still sticking around, thanks a ton. I know the names are Switch. If you're confused, Bay is currently on the left. So just flip them.
Yeah, and we are currently enjoying this for our pleasure.
Yeah, this is more so everyone can play their secondary as handicap for the after the turn end.
No, it's not fun. It's so boring. Nothing's fun. See, he's camping fairs. Down tilt when you go in. Don't look at this. He plays Marv really.
He plays it like Wolf.
He plays it. No, dude, this is how he plays Jungle.
Yeah, I like this.
That's all the LCs, to be honest. They're all very patient.
I think this matchup is interesting because in a lot of ways Ivy's a lot like Marth, right? Just trying to zone you out and then kill you.
Yeah, the thing is Marth has like stupid grab confirms. And the tip is stupid on her light body, so she like flies.
Fuck him up!
Ooh. Oh, he missed it.
Yeah,
he usually gets those. I think he forgot to just drop in there. Because you know Ivy can do that. Alright, he's gonna fade back. Yeah. I played Gang, you know.
He used to go for upbeat confirms a bunch, and I like
upbeat.
That down.
Upbeat is actually pretty good, strong. It's pretty strong, at least. No! Alright, got out.
Let's go, Danny!
Alright, so Danny took 3 stocks so far. So he needs to take. I don't know who we're gonna be here first. I really don't know. This isn't looking good. His farm is like too strong.
We didn't know. Nobody knew.
I do. She's so patient. Oh! Okay, so if Danny can take 1 more stock, it's good. If he can take 2, it's great.
He's not gonna take 2. I don't even know if he'll take 1.
Well, here he took 1, so.
No, I need another one.
Oh, bad DI.
Bad DI, yeah.
Oh, he should have made that one.
Who are we gonna send in to beat him up? Impossible, dude. It's literally impossible.
Ivan! Turn off the timer.
And he's so serious, he's listening to music.
Come on, Thomas!
Choose your character.
Who are we sending in? Who else is on our team? We have
Thomas
Lance.
Makes sense since they sent in Ivan so early, but then Anchor, I have
no idea.
Siggy's
like, I got this.
What did
like Thomas bodies in?
Wait, send in Grin.
Who's?
Don't we have Grin?
No, I don't think so. Wait, do we have Grin?
Yeah, we have Grin. That was the whole point of doing secondary, so we get Grin.
Oh, Diddy Marf is not fun. Actually, I trust Grin. Wait.
Grin, how are you, B-Marth? That's why we did all secondary.
Prem, who's going in?
Whatever.
No, please, no.
Grin, how are you, B-Marth? Alright.
Let's just bring Thomas.
Send Thomas, I guess.
Yeah. Thomas!
You can't send negative.
Let's go in.
You can't send you because Mark did us. Oh, you're going Bowser.
I kind of want to go Bowser. Because we don't want to pick anyone else. Grimes a fucktard. Wait, Will, you want to be in? You're playing Ivan's Marth.
Okay, I won't play Diddy if you're
Are you playing Sheik?
I'm going to play Fox. I'll play Ned. That's your secondary.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Oh,
why?
Yeah,
like,
I
don't
even know.
You have to.
Save.
That's
you use it in like two matchups.
No? Will does too. Just way more matchups.
I
wonder where he's gonna go. Will has a lot of secondary.
He might do Fox. I don't know.
No, he's not good at Fox.
Wait,
why not Sheik?
Mario?
Wait, Will, what about Sheik? Does she count?
Sonic. Oh, Falcon!
Oh, no, we're dead.
If he does Falcon, it's over. It's over. RIP, dude, Bay is done. Why did we do this to ourselves?
It's over. Maybe if we throw enough people at Ivan. If we throw enough people at Ivan.
Wow. I'm ready for him to get 4 stars. It's that bad.
Look at that, bad.
It's that bad.
Look at that stuff. Oh my god. Raptor boots.
You ready?
He's so double jump. Mewtwo King!
Oh my!
This is so bad.
Oh my god. How could you?
Not like this.
Oh my god,
we're behind.
Hurts me.
Sorry. Not like this. We're behind 4 stocks, by the way. Like a whole person.
I'm just gonna label this bot Elk Free and have them win, I guess.
What if Thomas does like 12 stops?
He's done it before,
he has. Ooh, no, but.
Four stocks!
Just 1 stock, please! Oh,
four
no.
4 stocks!
And these bears are actually pretty crazy. God damn it.
Oh my god.
We should have just had a 5v5.
Four stocks! I kind of forgot for a second that during crew battles, you don't really need serious commentary.
Just yell. Yo, you just yell. You're like, oh, yeah.
Random words.
What? I am.
Mark did us.
I'm not doing that.
I think he's gonna go Bowser.
I like Mark did us, but I don't want to go Bowser.
Oh, wait, he took a stock? When did he take a stock?
He took a stock.
Okay.
All right, if he can take both stocks, that's actually pretty good. If he takes another stock, whatever, fuck both. Will naturally does bad in true battles, like.
Huh? Three?
Freaking, his track record on true battles is pretty bad. The only time he did really good was Bay versus Sek. Grin's, true battle performance. I don't know why we asked him to come. Grin on crew
we didn't want him to go
Sheik.
Falcon. We thought he would go Sheik or Diddy or Fox.
Also, the power shield and to get the gentleman. Oh man, if you went down and actually caught the double jump from the spike, we just did it over.
Oh, two?
Oh, he got two.
That's two more than I thought
he'd take. But if he clutches the third one?
Nah, he's not gonna. He's gonna get Mewtwo King.
Oh, he's gonna go!
Mewtwo King! Mewtwo King! Mewtwo King! Oh my god.
You hurt yourself, dude!
Mewtwo King!
I got two!
Oh my god.
You know we can just turn you down so you can yell, right?
I'm done. Who's going in next?
I'm done.
He's in next.
Thunders! Really? You're gonna throw Dylan in?
Grinchalk can give you some work, his other characters are way better. Now Grinchalk is actual ass. You heard Prem from NerdCal was here? Yeah, Prem plays Falco. He's a Falco main.
Prem got bodied round one.
Dude, they've sent out two people.
They took
out three of our people.
More that way. More that way.
More towards Ivan, Thomas.
Wow.
Maybe we should have it more towards Seth. The luck is. Oh, what the?
I don't know what happened.
No signal. Did I move a cable?
No, you're good.
All right, I just needed a.
Trisha, is it still red at the top? We're good. It just didn't touch anything. That's weird.
3, 2, 1, go!
Huh. That's awkward.
That is very awkward. Oh, it's back again.
Yeah, we're good.
So,
Fox!
It's crazy.
Self-proclaimed.
It's some crazy weird sounds on the mic. I've been screaming a lot. Oh, wow. He's actually playing. But Ivan knows how to change that. So, clipping, I think. Yeah, so. Avi updated the driver, and every single time we like blast out the mics, as in whenever I scream.
No, it's not when you scream, it's when something happens with the webcam and it freaks out.
So something like that. And
lesson from this is never update any driver ever.
Oh my god.
Let it go, negative. What is going on?
He's gonna drop
this. Yeah. How did you know?
Because he's led. And he's gonna die here. Yeah.
Oh, no, no, up throw.
Up smash! Let's go!
I'm sorry, I yelled, I didn't catch myself.
I took 7 stocks.
Ivan the god.
I took 7 stocks.
Ivan the god. We all knew. Everybody knows.
I don't even know, dude. I don't even know what's going on. Who, what? Prem, Grin. And then we have Dylan, and then Thomas, and me. Yeah, right. So Dylan, Thomas, and me are left, right?
We're doing 6!
We're doing 6!
I mean, we're gonna win either way.
You're gonna win either way? You took 7 stocks right now. We're down like 40 stocks or something.
Oh my god, can you do this?
No.
I think it was Body and KJ, so I have no pin. Oh,
that was a crispy wave blend. Or wave deck.
Yeah, same. I was like, wow.
Wow, Dylan though. Dylan.
And now you try. Oh my god.
Dylan though. I actually really like the Bucks. I like playing against it.
What?
I just think it's fun.
I don't know, dude. It's either Mark or Bowser.
Bowser.
Alright. I don't know, dude. I beat Jerome with my Bowser. At that one
Tapioca tournament. Tapioca tournament. He's up smash. He's up smashing right now. Oh, alright. Hold out. Oh, he probably buffered something. I don't know. I'll give him more credit than this dude. Oh. Alright, so Dylan took 1 stock so far on Ivan.
I didn't even realize this is Sam.
This is Sam. He's so tall. I don't know who
look at the camera. Sam is like huge.
Oh my god, poor Len, dude. Just a boy. Oh, dash next to me.
I find the story of Len really funny.
Got no DI, so it's just Len.
Who came up with that?
Thomas. Thomas. We come up with these things on like our car rides. Man, like, okay, he's missing the wave shine, but at least he's getting the wave dash. Oh,
it's
that's
dead.
Not it.
Oh god.
Oh. Alright, that is possibly good.
Oh, let's go! Okay.
Yeah, oh, the move off. So cool.
I don't know.
Yeah, so is Dylan. Oh no.
Solid, just like I am right now.
Oh my god, what are we gonna do? Dylan Pain has grabs. Taken two stocks. Down the tech phase. Oh no.
Top him.
Oh. So,
is it Thomas or me?
Guys, we have two more people left.
Alright, so, Thomas is very smart, right?
Thunders, you're gonna have to take like 20 stocks, okay? Oh my god. Ivan, you wanna commentate? Alright. Go for it. I didn't keep track of score, but basically Faye is getting wrecked. We're down like 12 stocks. Like, it's ridiculous.
Okay, Bowser Rob.
Oh my god.
Yo, if we got anything to say from last game, my boy Sam. Give him that.
Oh my god.
Ooh. Oh man, Green Hill.
All right.
Let's see this CC down smash.
I haven't seen Chubbs Bowser in a while, but basically, yeah, it's just gonna hold down a lot.
Oh my god, so juicy. Oh,
please keep in mind that Doug's is actually the NorCal self-claimed best Bowser, but it might actually be true. He literally might be NorCal's best Bowser.
I mean, what are there any others?
LT plays Bowser, like, seriously. And then C&D is pretty good with Bowser. We've had Bowser and Robins. Moz, I wouldn't say Moz plays Bowser. I was taking it too far, man. I was listing serious Bowsers only.
Oh, that's not how you recover, fam.
It was 4 stocks to 3 right now, right?
Yeah.
I have no idea at all about this match at all. I don't think I've even ever seen it before. But I would assume Rob wins.
Yeah.
I don't really know what he's gonna do with all these weird projectiles. It's a huge target. And then grab follow-up from this probably pretty dismal. So many options and he chose that one.
Oh, style on him.
Thunder is gonna have to do like the coolest thing like his whole life. Where do you think Thunder will go? Falcon?
Maybe.
I think he's gonna have to go Falcon.
Maybe Ike? I don't think Ike would be viable at all.
Who do you think I'll go for put in next if Doug wins?
Probably Jerome.
Who's Jerome again?
Swag.
Okay. Juju's another L grab, right?
Yeah, he's the ESS main.
I
Although
that would have been hell.
He'll probably play Mark, isn't it? Oh, he said you can have it. He said, oh.
We get the charity spots.
We're kind here in the Grove.
So who's this coming up?
Oh, this is Swag.
Swag. All right. There was a couple people I hadn't met today. I think I knew, like, of the 50-something people here, probably, like, 53 out of 57 or something.
All right, we're getting... Let's see, who's Jerome going to play? Is he going to play DK or Ganon?
Douglas, we need you. Douglas, we need you, dude.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh man!
Oh, I'm so weak.
Douglas, what up? Yeah, you can type. Go ahead. Right now,
he's playing Ganon. That's so BM.
Does he have a Ganon?
I mean, I don't know.
Oh, Peg actually knows the set count, the score count? Peg the god.
Peck knows all the numbers.
So well known fact, Bowser is actually the only character Ganon can jab reset.
Weird.
Yeah, because he has so heavy.
Yeah, Pei's got six stocks left. LG has like four people, I don't even know.
We got Jules.
Sugi for sure.
Yeah. Han. And that's who I have in the chamber.
Dude, I've seen people jab reset with the cape. I don't know why you could do it, but it's pretty cool.
Yeah, I think so you can like grab them.
Ooh.
It's alright, bro!
Let's go, Douglas! The tourney is named after you.
There's a reason why there's the word less in his name, bro.
Yeah. Douglas.
Ooh!
That was nice. That was clean.
It's electrified.
Back air. For whatever reason, when I get it, I don't use Nair. So it's always weird to me when I see
Nair. Oh! He said no!
What was that though? Oh, I wish you could hear Alec Grove yelling literally like right at him. They're like sitting right in front of him and they're just like shaking at it.
I believe!
Douglas! Douglas!
That's way!
Ooh! Ooh, the movement! The movement! They never had a chance.
Thunders! This is an impossible task that you are tasked with.
He only has to take 9 stocks.
He's taken like 14 or something. Thunders treated as if it was SoCal.
I should have felt myself harder.
Alright, this is either going to be really sad, because it's going to be, I don't know.
I think I'll clean through this stock really quick, but
the Wii froze? No! Nine stocks is not a lead. Peg, you want back in? Do you know what time it is, Peg?
Yeah.
Sorry, 10:30.
Wait, no, Knight took 3. Have you tried Boot Me? Use the classic controller. Yo, this is. They're just killing our momentum. This is so unfair. Oh, you're supposed to go to USB loader, I think. Yeah, you go to USB loader and it loads through Ocarina Code. No, White's a Rob main.
Character.
Turn stock control on.
God, damn it! I should have beat.
I should have beat Sway.
Bernard Stockton. Oh yeah, you got out.
I should have. I should have beat Sway.
Yo, it's fine. It's fine. You can go.
Oh no! Oh no! No, go, go to the boss, dude. Let them know. Let them know.
You think Elk G doesn't have Spacey's experience, bruh? Oh,
Charizard!
Whoa!
It's all over.
Better night.
What? Fuck, we're done. We're done for, man. I'm. What if Thomas takes two stocks? What is all bad?
Two stocks is life.
Oh my god. I swear, if we sent in Peg over Grin, it would have been the same result.
You only have to take 9 stocks, dude.
Not a lead.
He took 9 from SoCal.
Yeah, but this is Elk G. The most slept on region.
Fuck. Damn it. I should have beat Slag. I could have took the 8 stocks. Or 9. Fuck. You guys weren't ready for the Bowser. You guys weren't fucking ready, dude.
At least four cards, man.
You should have just picked the Warrior, dude.
I should have just had an LB.
I believe. Just don't get wave shined off the stage.
Yo, wave shine him. I don't think Thomas is technical enough to be wave shined. Oh no. Oh no.
He doesn't have
Oh no. No. No.
You two kick. You two kick.
Let's go. Let's go. Oh no. Oh no. Not like this. Oh, that sucks.
Ah, it's fine. Jules.
Yo. They're fucking waking up DJ, dude. He's like taking a nap. He's like, fuck.
I think he's just passing out for the night. That's it.
Fuck, dude. I should have took the other stock. I would have been a Bowser legend. You guys weren't ready. You guys weren't ready, dude. You're like, what the fuck is going on?
That's fine.
No problem, dude.
He'll body him either way. You don't understand.
I don't know, dude. I see. He's the Spacey Slayer, dude. Oh shit. Oh shit. Not like this. It's funny how they're like, they're so scared of
Thomas.
You have gimps? Play Marth. Just know you can't do as much as Ivan because there's only 4 stocks left.
Alright, just pick a stage. Yo, I believe.
I believe too, dude. No, yo, no. What if DJ goes
DJ,
off?
DJ, you pick the stage.
Yo. Yo, I'm about to commentate and play Ivan. You ain't ready for my Bowser, dude.
Hold on, I wanna see this.
Oh, Smash Bros.
2-1.
They ain't ready, bro.
Oh no, the 2%. The 2% milk. You need some milk? Oh no.
Yo, we can wave dash back and CC down smash.
Oh no.
Let's go, DJ!
Let's go! Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, no, I'll throw up air, but up tilt up air apparently works. Yo, just hope he SDs. Oh no. He's gonna up throw. The ground is blasted, dude. Oh,
man. Broken!
Yo, shake it off, shake it off.
Come on, you only need 1 stock to win.
What if he takes none? What the? It's working. Oh my god. I think this is super fun.
No, let's go, DJ!
Right? I don't know either. He's actually a god at hitting out double jumps.
My theory is because he bodied Nortel for such a long time, he just developed like...
He's just giving him hope!
New ways get bodied, dude. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, let's go! Oh! Let's go!
Bummer! Oh my god.
Oh!
Oh,
look at these flawless edge guard.
Average everyday
pod.
That's it. Oh,
God. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay, why am I even doing it? I'm letting it crack. I don't need to hear it in my ear.
Oh, no. Not like this. Oh, no.
Wait, I thought he was going to score it. Oh my god.
Where's the dude?
No, he's a runner mass match. Oh no. Oh no. The pressure is real.
Oh, he's going ice mode. Oh, he's talking to him.
Matt, he just got it.
One more.
Ice mode hurt. Oh no, not like this.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh, oh no. Not like this!
Come on! You're just a boy, DJ!
No! 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 No!
Oh! Get the balloon!
They're hearing me scream like
they're
a
fish. They're probably drinking underwater like...
Oh, you're gonna
go. By that I mean robots.
Watch this, bro! Bomb!
Oh my god, the touch end.
Oh, oh,
no! Oh, come on! Whoa, no, why is
Why are you so bad? Oh. It's
alright!
It's alright, bro, he never plays against Falco!
His nine sucks! Nine sucks! His nine sucks real, dude!
Tarzard!
Oh my god. Maybe I shouldn't have taken stocks. Maybe like let him gauntlet through 12 stocks.
Garm, do it!
You got a Garm!
Do it!
Bye!
He only makes yellow Game & Watch! No, we've never been at
free. You've been at free. Oh no. This is so stupid. It's basically we're Shitters and Thomas. God, we still have another hour. Probably 30 minutes though.
I was not lying.
Battlefield! Come
on! Falco on FD!
PS2! PS2!
Battlefield!
Three, two, one, go!
I wanna play more Smash. I haven't played Smash before. There's not enough time to do it.
Oh!
Oh my god! Oh shit! No!
No!
No! Not like this!
Oh my god!
Like this!
Ah! I thought it was nerfed!
Yeah, you fuck!
I got star!
Oh my god! Not like this! Alright. Hit him up, the boy! Oh my god! Oh my god, that Smash 4 shit! Oh no. Not. Like, why is he keep recovering high? You know what's funny? Karm's gonna hella pop up.
Yo, you got it! You got it!
Let's go, Carl!
There's another box!
Yeah. Three!
So, although we had three people who took two stocks, it's looking like you're having two people who took one stock and a person who took two stocks.
That I believe.
You should have took more stocks, Ivan. You should have took more stocks. No, he wants a cheeky shit. Oh my god, the guy's amazing.
Oh, come on!
Nice!
What the hell was that SBI?
I've never seen anyone SBI that hard.